So this is the front going up towards the highway. And this is the trees. All the trees are full. Full of snow. And this is pretty crazy. As you can see, huh? Sounds like there's a pile of coyotes in the distance in this direction. Those two Great Pyrenees would like to get after them. So here's the, I don't know if you can see that, how deep it is. But I'd say it's a good 6 inches, and it's still coming down lightly. Whether it's going to keep coming down or what, I don't know. But I don't know about my tractors, but yeah, it's covering my foot. So you can see that.